And we are in the juniors 50 kilo finals. The juniors 50 kilo finals. We have, with one defeat, coming through the finals from Russia. Welcome to the final table, Alibek Kochkarov. And we have the undefeated finalist in the category from Kazakhstan, Ardek Kanivay. Welcome to the table, Ardek Kanivay, coming up. Elbow foul for Ardek Kanivay. It's a simultaneous, a coincidental foul, coincidental elbow foul. No foul given, and it's a restart again. We do have one previous foul to Kanivay, and Kochkarov has a chance of turning this around. Elbow foul, Kochkarov. And we have one elbow foul each. We have one elbow foul each. It is a very even match power-wise between these young men. Stopping right at the middle of the table. Referee looking for the knuckles up there, looking for a start. They've ended up in a hook on all attempts. Warning full start. And we are wearing it down thin before getting a decision. Back in at the table. And it is a second elbow foul, and we have a forced rematch. We have a second elbow foul for Ardek Kanivay of Kazakhstan. Kochkarov gets the first win, and they will come back for a rematch. They will come back for a rematch. And we will continue with the junior women 45 kilo final. The junior women 45 kilo final, where we have, with one loss, coming to the final, Elvira Dzinikaeva of Russia.